Yes.
Listen.
Would it not? Maybe someday you'll become a paleontologist and find dinosaur fossils every day.